Hi there. My name is Rabia Imad, and I'm a program manager at Microsoft. Together with my wonderful colleagues, I am going to help you build Rella Cloud. Rella Cloud is a company that can help you book space travel for yourself and for all of your friends. But before you can dive in and follow along, I am going to go ahead and help you make sure that you have everything you need to follow along with this tutorial. So with that said, let's get started. The very first thing that you're going to need to follow along with this project is going to be Python 3. To install Python 3, go ahead and navigate to your favorite search engine and type out Python 3 in the search bar. That should take you to the very first result, which should be a link to python.org. Once you are on this website, go ahead and hover over the Downloads tab. Over here, you should be able to see a link to downloading the latest version for your operating system. For me, it is this one. So I'm going to go ahead and click it, and that should go ahead and prompt the installer to download it on your machine. Once that is done, go ahead and click the installed file and follow through with the wizard, read the license, and then agree to it if you see fit, and continue through the remaining wizard until you have Python installed. Once you have installed Python 3 on your machine, it's time to move on to the next step, which is installing Visual Studio Code. To install Visual Studio Code, go ahead and navigate to your favorite search engine. Over there in the search bar, write down Visual Studio Code and hit enter. Once there, you should be able to see a link to code.visualstudio.com. Go ahead and click this link. That link will take you to code.visualstudio.com, and the website will automatically give you a link to install the latest version for your machine. Now, Visual Studio Code is a wonderful tool that will allow you to become very productive when it comes to writing code. So go ahead and install it for your machine. Once Visual Studio Code is installed, go ahead and open the zip file and follow through with the wizard. Once the download is complete, go ahead and click the zip file and follow through decompressing and starting up Visual Studio Code on your machine. Open up Visual Studio Code, it's time to install some important extensions. To do that, hover over this icon, which consists of four little squares. This is going to help us install all the extensions that we need to follow along with this tutorial. Once you've gone ahead and clicked the little extensions icon, go ahead and write Python in the search bar. You should be able to see this extension. Go ahead and click install. Once that is done, we're going to install the app service extension. To do that, just write down app service and go ahead and click install. Once the installation is complete, which should happen fairly fast, you should be all set to follow along through the rest of this tutorial. Best of luck.